I was so worried there. Everything froze. Literally everything. The PlayStation, the Elgato. But I think it's fine now. I think it's fine. My cables are touching and the Elgato is moving. That's not good. But, I'll deal with that later. Oh, select language. Japan, France, American Latina, or Brazilian Portuguese. I don't know, Brazilian Portuguese is tempting, but English. Oh, audio. Let's try English. Ooh, stereo or surround? Stereo. Stereo's... Look. Look. This is a demo. Alright. This is to see... Look, it's The Last Guardian. No, it's Final Fantasy. Damn it. Actually, it looks nothing. Looking at it for more than 5 seconds and... It looks... I don't know. Playtime. Was that less than a minute? Options. Master volume. Subtitles. What? Why make me choose, like, text language if you're gonna put subtitles off names? Brightness. Let's turn this up a little. To an even number. The Platinum Demo. Apparently if you beat this, you get something for the game, which means if I beat this, I'll have to buy the game. Join young Noctis in his magical guide as you explore the fantastical world of his dreams. A sneak peek at the excitement to come in Final Fantasy. I don't know how it's still fantasy if people are driving like Lamborghini tractors everywhere, man. Well, the main character's dead. That's great. Oh no, he's not. But his furry friend looks furry. And your, face textures.
Huh? What is this place?
I don't know, but it looks great. This looks good. FF15 has always looked great. I don't know how I feel about, like, this little magical creature just bringing you a cell phone. What do you mean, Cha? So far, nothing's clipping through anything. Nothing obvious. Wait, nope, his pants are clipping through his leg, I saw it. You can't hide that. I see everything.
Hey,
so why wear glasses? I wear glasses because I'm blind, but it helps see bad tech or mod. I can't move. Oh, there we go. Well, that's how they get around stutter stepping, by making you take like 5 steps with one. Or maybe I can. Maybe I still can. Ah, no. Like, a little, but not enough for it to... Oh, I do, like, a little kid sprint. Oh, I can jump! I can dodge, even though I'm not having to fight anything. Okay. I like this. Well, it's an action... This, in Type-0, started, like, action RPGs. And I kind of... I dig that. But... I don't know, man. Like, Lightning shows up, because it's still, like, the same series. I think it's the same series. They might have, like, changed it. I'll have to Google that. Use the Google. No, use Bing. I'll have to... No, I'm on PlayStation. I can Google it. What if I went and just download the Xbox version? It's the same thing, just on Xbox. And did that. I could do a comparison. This one's at 720. And this one's at 900. Neither of them are 1080. Neither of them are 30 frames. In fact, this is running at like 15. Jesus, look at that big one. Oh, wait. Oh, I thought there was one up there I had to jump and get. I think they're still pretty linear, though. like the 13s. Well, maybe not. I think it's open world. I don't know. I'm making stuff up as I go. I'm looking at mushrooms. Look at these mushrooms. I'm no total biscuit, but those don't look bad. Well, I mean, they don't look good either. I can't get a good look at them, but they look okay. They look okay for now. Some rough edges. Okay, what am I doing? I'm doing nothing. Literally doing nothing. None of the buttons do anything else except for like jump and dodge roll. We're gonna have to fight that thing one day. Don't worry. He may look scary, but he actually doesn't exist. Wait, whoa. What was that? We're gonna like analyze every bit of this game. Okay. I just happened to get to like very slightly. I thought he like climbed up there on his own, but he didn't. All right. I don't know what these are, but I'll collect all of them. I got 29 of them. I feel like I missed one. I feel at this point I should have 30, but I mean, what do I know? What's this? Can I lick it? Is it moss? It's gonna kill me. Wait a minute. Speaking of licking the walls. Now it doesn't look that great. Like those green parts. What are they? And should they be like... I don't know. Maybe they're not like... extruding parts of moss. Maybe they're like discolored parts of the rock. I don't know geography. Whoa! Well, guess they can't go back. How's the water look when I walk through the water? Yeah, so? If you want to wake up and see everyone again, we're gonna have to find the exit. Oh, this is a dream? Oh, man. I guess I'll stand on this. Time sped up. What? No, don't do that to me. I don't know what I'm missing. Am I gonna get older? Oh. I can't grab onto rocks. Oh, but I'm gonna need to grab onto rocks though. Oh, I did it. Just stick with me and everything will be all... Oh shit, where did these come from? I can't grab. Alright, well. Oh, yo! I almost missed this big one. Actually, so far, like, there's no seams in, like, the world. It's all seamless so far. Those are, like, really noticeable. Like, I'm sure some people pretend, like, I say pretend, maybe they don't actually just notice it. And, like, others notice it, but they ignore it. But, like, it's really obvious, especially when, like, just a bright light's coming through it, because there's nothing behind the seams. It's like you're looking like, oh, it's a large vertical white line between these two rocks. But no. Like, it'd be there. It'd be there, but I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm being very analytical out of nowhere. Oh, shit. I should go back and get those. Very, very analytical. For no reason. Did it. Let's go, little guy. Oh, set, let's go. Here, kid, here's a gun. Train a new weapon for Salt. Start by pressing. Arms. Toy sword or a squeaky hammer? I'm gonna go with the toy sword. Oh wait, I can do both. I don't have to choose. What if? Maybe this way? You mean where they came from? No, yeah, that makes sense. Because that's how games are played. Can I go in here? Ah, fuck, they won't even let me. Come on, man, the kid could swim. How is he gonna learn to fly if he can't swim? Found it. Is it that or this? I'm gonna go this way. Oh man, look at the frog! Oh man! Oh man. Oh no! That might have actually been the way. Also, it turned to night. Yeah, okay. Sits in the dreamscape. Oh, man! It's a dragon. Is it Shenlong? Do I get a wish? Well, it's very pretty. It's still going. Oh god. Shit, it's coming right at us! What if I hit you? No! Oh no, I saw this in Curse of Cowardly Dog, man. I don't like this. Alright. Ah, my face! Well, kid, to deliver a continuous strike. Auto-dodge enemies. So, sounds like the combat. At least until we get magic. Isn't that great? Why are you bigger than me? I don't like this new world. This Alice in Wonderland shiest. Am I in your chapel? God damn it. Not again. Did I get magic? Hold circle to grab a bomb, then aim the... Okay. What? What am I doing? Plate is locked. Oh shit! They're gonna teach us how to drive. Oh man. I'm gonna run it over. Bam! Found what? What did you find? Where is it? Where are we going? Is it over here? Turn to Noctis. Ta-da! Yo, I don't... up here. Okay, give me a chance! Come on. Okay, stop. Yeah, I get it. Let me get this thing, man. God, you're so greedy. You're so needy. Whoops. What are those? I don't like those. Combat seems really easy, man. I don't know, man. This doesn't feel right, man. Come here. Come here. I'm gonna... One more. Oh, it hit me. How dare you? Unlock silver plates? What's this? What's this weird purple drink? Oh, there's another one. Ebony Roasters. Ebony. I think that's probably coffee. Look at the fake nutrition facts, and that's made of steel. Let's see, a car book, of course. Oh, what have you done? Oh, I did that. Well, shit. There's one up there. How do I get it? Oh no! It's trying to teach me how to platform. I don't like this. I secretly like this. Ah! I can't do it. I can't do it. I'll have to leave that for the next guy who's better than me. Here's the next guy. You're the last guy. This is the final fantasy. No. Oh. No, what are you doing? Come on, attack this thing. Come on, man. Don't do this to me. You're ganging up on me, man. Come here. Damn it. Look, it's dead. I killed it. I killed it. Me, all by myself. Hey! That's what I wanted. Wait. It's not even anything in this cup. Shoom. Hearts. Yeah, I get it. What? Where do you go in? The next exit inside. Oh. But I see stuff. Let's look around. There's like a lot of plates I didn't touch either. Don't you try to torrent me? Attack and defending, hold down to deliver. Oh, I saw that already. Looks like a lima who, a long hallway. The end of the tutorial, you say? Oh, dude, can I go back? Yeah, let's go back and get this stuff. Bam. Oh, okay. Oh, man. Okay, hold on. A shiny hammer. Okay. I didn't click on everything, damn it, so I could have gotten like a new sword, but I didn't. What? What? No, get back, damn it. Damn. So, I guess there'll be points where you transform. Eat it! But I don't like this. I don't really like that. Jesus. Alright. I think that lagged me a little. Oh, I can change it from day to night. Raindrop. Mysterious bomb in a bag that creates an adorable explosion. Mysterious bomb in a bag that summons a shower when thrown. Alright, well, we got our magics. Ow! Didn't even get the thing! Damn it! I also don't know where I am. Oh, wow. I'll just spam hammer. Kills most everything. Oh, change the weather. Yeah! Dun-dun-dun. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. It must be this place. Well, how convenient that we found it. I don't know if I had a chance to check. Can I break stuff? Well, I guess not while fighting. That's gonna be a... So I'll take you guys out. Oh, you're still alive. Damn it. There we go. Ah! There we go. I can! I can break stuff! Maybe... Yeah, it'll be faster. With the... Oh! Dude! Okay. Well, we still have our shit sword. Oh, I don't want to go down there. I don't want to trigger more fights. No. Oh, but that might transform me into something else. Or it might transform me into another thing. Oh, that guy's coming up. Alright, I'm out. I'm just gonna go through the door. Or fight whatever there. The one place you feel safest. You've always been a real slipper, Hayed. Maybe your dream will end with you in your bed. See? I know all about you. Pretty impressive, huh? The end is just up ahead. Oh, you weird thing, you. What's this? We're still a kid! It's the Citadel. And you're still here. And I still have my son. Yeah, you tell me. You're telling me, man. Alright, well. There are things to step on. Buttons to press. As kids are known to- Oh shit, what? It's your home and all, but it's a truly safe place. Jesus! Jesus. Oh, you're safe. I'll protect you through your darkest dreams.
This one will protect you through your darkest dreams. But remember, Noct. In the world of your dreams, you are king.
Oh, I'm the king.
I'm not afraid.
Oh, look at that. Listen to that shout voice. Oh, man. It's Sasuke. Oh, I got new stuff. Ow. Oh, no. I have a health bar. I need a Dark Souls it. Oh. Ow. Ow. No! No! It's using Life Drain! Wait, why are you not using- Oh, I only have one fire. Well, bummer. Some good looking fire though. Now, attack him now. Yeah, my dodging is kind of shit. What if I went to these? Okay, that changes weather and day. Don't really want that. What's this do? Ow, wow, okay. Shit, get up knocked. Alright, let's run again. Running's fun, right? At least until you heal. What's this over here? This is health. Oh, what if this was health? I believe in you, Nox. You can do it. I mean, I don't. I don't know what a warp point is. Oh, okay. Haha, you can't get me. Fuck. Oh, okay, warp is my magic. I still don't know what this stuff is. Oh! I got 3 fire! How could you? If that one was magic- Ah, shit. That one was magic. This one has to be healing. Come on. Damn it! Oh, we did it. Come on. That didn't help. Oh, that helped. Sick, I did it. It was me, all me, by myself. Now I'm a kid again. Is this a story about like a kid and they go into the dream world and they're adults because they're kings? Is that how this works? Is this what's happening? Oh man, I was a much cooler adult. Ah, wow, bummer. Step on the awakening plate and proceed to the ending. Wait, what's this over here? Oh, I can fight it again! Oh, I don't know if that's what I wanted. So my own fire damages me, it looks like. Oh, I warp striked. I did something cool, but the frame rate's like losing it. Oh. Oh no. That was all my stuff. No! No, my life energy! Ow! Hey! I did it! Let's not fight you again. Let's go. Oh, whoops. That's not how that... Okay. Hey, look, it's your dad's car, isn't it? Get in. This is the safe place inside this strange car. You can always be with your dad when riding in the car. You know, the dad that left you while you were sleeping with the toy cat?
Thanks. See you.
Well, it means too late. You're already in the car. You're like, oh! Enter a name for your dream guide. Wait, can I use, like, special stuff? Oh, I can't. It's not like... Do you mind? No! I wasn't done! Shit. Damn. I can't put like an umlaut. Umlaut? No, umlaut's the dots. Okay, whatever. Cube. Because you kind of look like Cube. Congratulations on complete. What? Albert Nocturne's. Wait, that's it? I literally thought would you like to order? No. I'll get it some by purchase the game at any time by selecting order from the title screen. Yeah. I'll just get it from GameStop or something. Or Amazon's. Or I'll get it from Blockbuster. Yep, Blockbuster, your one-stop shop for games. That you didn't know you wanted. Oh, it's a trailer now at the end of the demo. Do I have to watch this too? I mean, I don't have to, but... Oh, no. That's it. Well, I mean, look at that, 34 minutes. I thought there'd be more. Huh. I can't say the demo really did anything for me. It taught me how combat's gonna work. Very simplistically, that's how. Except for, like, the magic and stuff, that's... This little cat thing's cute. Yeah, I don't know, man.